Hi guys, in this video we're going to learn the trumpet solo from the song Pencil Full of Lead. If you've not heard the song before, make sure to check it out. The trumpet solo in it's fantastic. Now, in this solo you might have heard some special techniques I'm using. The first one, the obvious one, the plunging mute. If you saw me doing like a wah wah sound, I was using the plunger. And the other one was flutter tonguing, like using rolling your R's or your buzzing. Now, if you're not sure how to use the plunger or how to use your flutter tongue, if you're not sure how to use flutter tongue or to use your plunging mute correctly, check out my videos that I've done, basic tutorial on flutter and plunging mute. Okay, now if you do know and you're confident how to use it, with this song, I've appropriately marked where to flutter by the letters FLT, which is what you'll normally find on a piece of music. And also, nothing's marked with the plunger, so really you can do anything, so it's just a case of messing up. I normally just do on, off, on, off, on, off, on, pa, wa, pa, 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 wa, da, pa, 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 da, pa, with the song. So I've got like a bit of a rhythm going on. But if you want to create something a little bit different, maybe if you want to do a bit more like that or a bit more of a wah, feel free. You've got complete free rein on this song, okay? So I'll put the music on the screen and I'll play it once. And if you just want to pause the video and play it yourself without me playing, that's great as well. So have fun. Enjoy and stay safe.